Hello, welcome to Channel 7 News.
Grad ceremony tickets are available for purchase next week in the library with the exception of Tuesday. Tickets are $5 cash only. Graduates must be on the most recent grad list to purchase, and picture ID is required. Get them immediately.
Immediately! Graduates will also be verifying a portrait slide and pick up their baby photo during this time.
Facey's CompWorks students, Matt Craner and Mark Reed, won the provincial championship. They move on to the final round in North America, competing against other Canadian provinces and the United States in the finale next Friday.
Following students need to hand in their medical forms for Whistler ASAP.
If you're attending the cosmetology field trip this coming Monday, please go to cause for block one attendance. Please.
So, we have a clip?
Was that ants?
Yeah. Really underrated program.
It was just horrible. There's a meeting at lunch in room 241 today for students interested in competing Ben Facey Golf Open Invitational. If you're unable to attend, please see Mr. Pratt or Mr. Kowalczyk. Guan Tai Long is 14 and was in the Masters. So just think about that one for a second.
Artists entered in the high school art show, be sure to bring your artwork into Mr. Milne today. Or don't.
Either way, it's fine. Facey Rock Fest 2013 is at Festival Place on May 7th, Facey's rock band program, featuring such hit artists as Draven and the Destroyers,
what?
Josh and the Giant Peach.
We're in this.
And Tom and the Funky Bunch. Tickets are $12 and are on sale.
Well, if those prices are on sale, I will be spending my earnings elsewhere. A local driving range is looking for temporary weekday help at 8:30 a.m. to 12 p.m. To pick up and wash balls for the next 2 weeks, you will be paid cash daily. Call 780-966-9937 if interested.
There's a captains meeting for 3-on-3 basketball intramurals this Monday at lunch in the Student Center. One representative from each team must be in attendance.
Facey Badminton are champions again. Jessica Brown and Ryan McLaurin won the Metro Senior Mixed Doubles Championship and will play against the public champ today for the right to go to provincials.
There'll be a brief meeting at start of lunch today for senior girls soccer in room 282.
For practice and game times, lunch menu and math pow, and additional details, please see the bulletin. And I was just kidding. You should really go see that show. It will be fantastic.
Just fantastic.